Hello.
Your microphone is behind you.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Hi. How's everyone doing? Hi.
I know that you can do it in Polish. You can do it in Polish. Dzień dobry.
Dzień dobry. Jak się masz?
It works. Olga, tell me, how did you start in Vampire Diaries? And then we will jump over to the next one, so?
Okay, so it's actually a very inspiring story, because before I booked Vampire Diaries, as you know, our business is not at all fabulous. We go and do auditions after auditions. We get a lot of rejection. And right before Vampire Diaries, I got to the point where I was like, it's like rejection all the time.
Who rejected you? Come on.
They rejected me.
Who? Names, addresses.
Right, let's go get them. And, you know, I went and did an audition.